So we have a question from Facebook user. It says, is the COVID-19 vaccine compulsory for form I-751 petition removal as a resident? So when a person gets their green card based on marriage, and at the time the green card is delivered, the marriage is less than 2 years old, they get a conditional green card, and they have to file for a removal of conditions, get a full 10-year green card around 2 years later. These new requirement for people getting a green card, the requirement that the COVID vaccine be done and have proof of it, for the most part, there are exceptions, that goes into effect October 1st, does not apply for removal conditions. These are people who are going to get their green card, not who actually have the green card. And a conditional green card is a green card, so it's not a requirement that you get it for immigration purposes. Thank you for your question.
I hope you enjoyed this educational video. Also, you'll find our social media site has a lot more videos, images, and information about the U.S. immigration process. Please check those out on the various social media websites.